Okay, guys, first, just let me get this out there. I have not played this before. Okay? I just saw it, and I want to play it so very bad. Alright, so, I forgot. Hey, guys, this is Luigi Star Blast here, and today we are going to play Undertale.exe. I saw this, and I want to play it. I get it. That walking animation is like really. Is that you? Gas your sound effect. Makes sense. Oh, that's cool. That was like leading outdoor. Stop it.
Look, buddy, he's trying to get closer.
What happened to your face? Hey, what's going on, then? You just have eyes?
What?
Really closely. X's.
Oh, Dad, you should see him.
Like,
in the book play. They do weird things. The black cat hides on stairs.
Any Easter eggs? Or?
Other cat jumps.
Okay, guys, just let me tell you, I'm not a guy who's just gonna be playing a lot of EXE, okay? Why is it so boring? I love Undertale. It's like number two game of the all time. Pokemon Go, Undertale, and then Roblox. Then Minecraft. Then Happy Wheels, and then all the other games. Anything happens if we reopen it? Let's go check. No, I think that's it. So, comment if you want me to do a different game or something kind of like this. I'm not really a fan of EXEs, but I'll give them a try if you want. So, like, comment, subscribe if you like the video. I'm Luke Starblast, and I will see you on the next video. Later.